channel Creative DIY, and in this video I'm gonna show you how to make an African doll with some newspaper. And let's get started. So firstly we need a newspaper cone and cut the top of it. Now take some newspaper tubes and just stick around them using fevicol or gum. After sticking, you can see your newspaper cone as shown. Cut the extra portions and keep it aside. Now take two tubes and just stick them as shown. Add a wire to the hands portion. Now take the newspaper cone and arrange or place it in the newspaper cone. Now take three newspaper cones and just place it back and turn it front as shown. Do the same to the left side also. After doing it, just add cello tape and just cut the extra portions. You can see your doll as shown. It's almost ready. Now we should add head to it. For that, I am using a thermocol piece. You can see your doll as shown. After painting, you can see your doll as shown. I made the dandia using this chart paper by making it as a tube. And I have colored blue and red dress and black body to look it as African doll. And if you like this video, please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Please